Hola, hola, buenas tardes. Hemos estado hablando de partes del cuerpo en español. Cabeza, hombros, rodillas, pies, orejas, ojos, boca, nariz. Aquí está la lista. Repiten. Cabeza, hombros, rodillas, pies, orejas, ojos, boca, nariz. Hoy quiero enseñarles algo para ayudarnos a practicar estas partes del cuerpo. Mira, es que tengo un libro grande. Vas a ver, tengo un libro muy grande. Es un libro de arte de una artista famosa que se llama Norman Rockwell. Es al revés. Espera. A ver si puedo cambiarla. ¡Tada! Así es Norman Rockwell, artista and illustrator. Vamos a ver algunas de sus obras de arte y vamos a identificar algunas partes del cuerpo en las fotos. Es un artista americano. Mira, aquí es una foto del... A ver, aquí es una foto del artista. This is not his art. This is a photograph of the artista, but I saved this página porque, wow, things are falling out of mi libro. I wanted to show you this because look at parts of the body we've been talking about here. They're very evident. Nariz, ojos, orejas, boca. Es una buena foto para enseñar partes de la cara. All right, let's look at some of his arte. Let's see, the first one I have to, here, this one, I have a picture of this vaquero, this cowboy, and I chose to show you guys this pintura because, mira, las rodillas. It's very evident las rodillas of this vaquero. Also on his pies, he's got his cowboy boots, his pies, rodillas. And on his cabeza, he has got a big cowboy hat on his cabeza. Let's see. Ooh, this next one. Okay, this is a big one. It's muy grande. Mira. Okay. Este es super grande. All right, can you see the whole thing? See. All right, I want you to count how many cabezas do you see in this pintura? How many cabezas? Let's count. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Siete, ocho, and down here, it's almost hidden. Nueve, es nueve. There's a man down here reading the newspaper. Did I count that right? Let me see again. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve cabezas. Nueve cabezas. All right. Let's see the next pintura. The next pintura. All right. I like this one. It's kind of funny. Do you see? There's a girl and she has lost a tooth and so she's showing it off. And this pintura, la boca, is very obvious because she's showing that she lost a tooth out of her boca. Boca. Let's see. Next one. This one is es una buena pintura for all of the partes del cuerpo. We can review them all with this guy. Look, we have cabeza, and then his hombros, and then rodillas, and pies. Then we can see his orejas over to the sides, orejas, and his ojos, and his boca, and nariz. Yes, there are many pinturas in este libro grande, but those are just some that I wanted to share with you guys. And let's review our partes del cuerpo one more time together, shall we? I'm gonna stand up so I can do the whole thing. All right, we're gonna have to move this up a little bit. Yes, up and down a little bit. All right, se cabeza, hombros, rodillas, pies, orejas, ojos, boca, nariz. Adiós.